Anybody else want to talk? I don't want to do push-ups. I don't want to talk at all. Okay. If you would, number one, so if you want to sign up for that, we put the link in that. It would be nice to have the team together, because who enjoyed hanging out with a partner this week? Yeah, y'all did. There's value in this. There's value in continuing this, which again is why we set it at that price. It is the lowest we, again, for me, it should be a whole lot more than that for the training. We'll be more specific about how we're delivering that, but I would say yes if I were you, because if a rising tide lifts all boats, there's a lot of energy here. There's a lot of support here. And you get a lot more training out of this. So the next thing I would like you guys to do is write this down. You can buy these if you can. Again, I'm going to make a little care package. All right, let me show something else. I'm going to make a care package of these to Jane, and she will then send them out. Sending things to Canada has not proved very well for me. Packages don't arrive. There's no tracking. There's all kind of issues. So I don't send them to Europe or Australia. I'm going to put a care package together. Jane, if you can figure out how many you want, you can make it $39.99 Canadian, so you guys don't feel the pain of all of that. And then plus whatever basic shipping, I don't know, maybe just $15 shipping, and I'll just put them all in one box and she will get them to you guys. However you want to do this. If you're US based, you can just reach out to me. I love that. But I was also going to say, not about the spin gym, I was actually going to say about my permission card. So I created this a long time ago. Actually, I tell the story that when, you know, when you come down from heaven, right after you chose your parents, I'll save that for another class.
We all believe here.
Yeah. But we all get some sort of gift. My gift happens to be this card. And the card says, and write this down, I hereby grant you permission. Did we do this on Saturday or on, we did? Let's kind of revisit that now that we're at the end of this training and see what you would like to leave with. I hereby grant you permission to, because I'd like to wrap up the training and get you guys on your way with going, all right, I'm going to hit the ground running. I'm going to make another Facebook Live, which you can do at any point. And the first homework that I'm going to ask you to do is to reach out to your world and tell them what you just went through. You've all had major and mini breakthroughs all week long. I watched a lot of them. I watched videos evolve. I watched confidence levels increase. I watched some pretty extraordinary things happen. You guys touched me in a huge way by embracing the work, but the work's not finished. The work now is, can you go on live once a day and tell people what you're up to? The first one of that series that I would love you to do is to say, hey, I'm gonna share something with you. I just went through something magical. I feel X, and actually you can use these. I just went through something magical, fill in the blank. I feel, fill in the blank. I was skeptical about fill in the blank. Let me tell you about fill in the blank. My mission is now fill in the blank. I would like to invite you guys to join me every day because I've got some inspirational things I want to share with you. Whatever it is that you want to uplift your world, there's nothing holding you back now. And if you turn to your little one and say, there is nothing holding us back. Literally say, there is nothing holding us back.
There's nothing holding us back.
Then I would like you to hear the answer. What does she say?
Mine said, go for it.
Of course, that's what they're always going to say because they only want the best for you. See, without you, they don't exist. They're very smart. Ever meet people who work in a company? They always seem to know if the CEO just took a minute and went down to talk to the janitor and the cafeteria staff and the truck drivers, whoever else is running the company, and really asked, how is it going for you? The only time I think a company really fails is when there's that lack of communication, where the CEO is so far above and gets information from 22 chains of command. Mm-hmm. I've had a lot of conversations with a lot of mega millionaires who run companies. And that's what the whole Secret Millionaire TV show is about, where they put them in disguise and they go and talk to the workers. That's where your real answer lies. That's where your problems lie. And if you've got a beautiful skyscraper and the foundation's got a crack in it, the crack doesn't heal itself. It gets worse. What? It gets worse over time. So your people down, your right hand down there, that is your foundation. And if it doesn't believe that it deserves to win, it will work very hard to make sure that you don't. If it is a dreamer and believes that miracles are possible, it will find a way to fly. And it's just as simple, and I just watched Heather's thought about that. It's as simple as you going, you are amazing. You are the best. Nobody puts you in a corner. You are listened to. You get what you tolerate, though, so make sure you speak up when you need and talk to your foreman like you would talk to your kid. Always have words of inspiration for your kids. You want the best for your kids, but you are so willing to trash your foreman. Knock it off. So to that end, I hereby grant myself permission, I hereby grant you permission to Annie. What is your, what are you granting yourself permission to do?
I grant my permission to step up to the world and speak up and make a difference through speaking. That's my mission now, is to impact by speak my mind.
Can you write that so you could see it somewhere? I hereby grant you permission to. I don't want you to forget it. You're in this ether right now. You feel amazing right now. I want it to continue. Richard, I hereby grant you permission to what?
I hereby grant you permission to reach out and speak to anyone and everyone about your dreams, what's possible for you, what's possible for them, and feel it inside out.
Write that down. Put it on a postcard, put it on a post-it, stick it on your bathroom mirror. Read it in the morning so to remind your foreman. Your foreman has a tendency to forget. They're working so hard. They work all through the night. They're shoveling poop. Billion. I hereby give myself permission to?
I hereby give myself permission to be successful and use my voice to create an impact and affect people's lives.
You don't even need to say the last part, because you will when you do the first part.
Thank you.
You have a great energy about you. You really do. In fact, here's another assignment. Take a screenshot right now of everybody who's here. And I've never asked this before of any group, but there's something very special about you guys. Did you see the reaction that Jane had when you said something about her? I had the same feeling. We call those rainy day notes. I've been collecting those for years. I kind of forgot about this, that you write a note to somebody so that they could save it. And you put those notes in a little envelope. So at the end of a day when you're feeling down, or a time when things, you open your rainy day note and you read it. So you only have, 11 other people? Even maybe 9 other, I don't know, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Not a lot of people. Why don't you write each one of them a rainy day note, either inside, if you want everyone to see it inside our group, or as a private message, how they showed up for you during this week. Certainly your partner, certainly somebody who touched you, acknowledge things. They all went through breakthroughs and we all saw it. And take a moment and write a rainy day note. It might take you 15 minutes, 20 minutes, but I'll tell you what, when you read yours, you'd be surprised. You'd be delighted. Jane and I are gonna do the same thing, because you guys have really touched me. And Jillian, as I was just reading that, you were the first person to sign up. Oh, actually, Annie was the first person to sign up. There you go. I love that you thought to also share that with us. And I will tell you, there is a lot of, I don't work in a company. I am my own company between me and my foreman, my kids and Joshua, Jane. So, you know, you guys are it. You guys are the people that I see and want to work with and want to champion and want to see and selling on the spot marketplace. It's exciting. It's very exciting. And we're going to be watching forever. This is a journey that we're on. You don't get to get off the train. If you get off the train, that's okay. But I would question, your foreman is going right now, don't get off. Don't stop that. The train is too nice. CEO, shut up. We're going on the train. Lori, I hereby give myself permission to.
I hereby give myself permission to show up, shine, and have fun.
Oh, Don't you love that? Ooh, you have just grown so nicely.
Thank you. Yeah.
Pisana.
Mute button. There we go. I give myself permission to play big and speak my truth and impact millions of lives doing it.
Would you say that to your little girl? Because you just shook your head no when you said millions, just so you know.
Did I?
Yes, you did. Look at your little girl and tell her what you grant her permission for.
And tell her what I granted permission for?
Well, that's what you're granting permission to. I hereby grant you permission to. She's doing the work. You just to show up.
I hereby give you permission to show up, play big, and change millions of lives around this world.
What did she say?
She said, okay, we got this.
Ooh, I like that. I like that. I like that a lot. Sharon, yeah, don't say it to us. Say it to her.
I hereby give you permission to do for yourself what you do for everyone else. And to show up for yourself and to live for yourself.
What did she say?
Yes, please.
Sharon, that was so freaking beautiful. That is the only shift you need to do, my girl. That is all you needed to shift. It's that easy. And anytime you start to waver, take the card out and talk to her. Oh, that was so nice. I got goosebumps. We all did. Raise your hands if you got goosebumps. Yeah. Layla, go for it.
I hereby give you permission to be silly and embrace your New York, Jersey attitude on camera.
What did she say?
She said, do it, dude.
Ooh, I love it. All right, Miss Heather, go, go, go.
I hereby give myself permission to spread good vibes, think positive, enjoy life while being present, patient, and giving and receiving love and support.
And I love that. Now tell her. Look down your right arm and tell her. Go. I hereby grant, and by the word, it's grant. I hereby grant you. Go.
I hereby grant you. Yes. Permission to spread good vibes, think positive, and enjoy life while being present, patient, and giving and receiving love and support.
What did she, look at her, what did she just say back to you?
Damn straight.
Look at your smile right now. That's what you just, yeah, look at you.
So if you give me 5 seconds, well, that maybe a little longer, I just want to share something. So I was on a call on Monday right after our weekend last weekend, and I truthfully don't know what I said on the call, but I didn't do my pitch in the apparently, because after the call, I was reached out to by 3 separate people that said to me, what is going on with you? Because you looked completely different on that call on Monday. And they couldn't put their finger on it, but it caused them to reach out to me. So what tells me is that there's stuff shifting in my life, and I'm grateful for this opportunity for that to have happened. And I know that there is...
Wait, don't say another word. Look down at her and tell her that you're grateful. Go.
I am so grateful for this opportunity to learn more about myself and the emotions that have gotten in the way of your success. And the more you believe in yourself, the further you will go.
That is so nicely organized. Yes, yes. Oh, who has not done this yet? Who has not done permission? Ah, of course, we saved the best for last. Go ahead, Julie. She's waiting for you.
Okay.
Sit up tall. Be strong.
I hereby grant you permission to live your life, to no longer live your life for anyone other than yourself, and to not give a rat's ass what other people think.
And so she just said, so why are you so freaking sad about it? I don't understand. Now smile and tell her that like you mean it.
I hereby grant you permission.
Sit up tall. Sit up tall. Come on.
I can't sit any taller for
her. Yes, you can. Don't say can't to me. I'll make you do more push-ups. Smile. And like you tip. Come on. Go tell her. How excited.
I hereby grant you permission to live your life, to no longer live your life for anyone other than yourself, and to not care at all what anyone else thinks.
About freaking time. So today gets to be day one.
Well, I wish I had a short-term memory. Wish the only thing my eyes could see was the future burning bright right in front of me. But I can't stop looking back. Yeah, I wish I was a perfect picture of somebody who's never not good enough. Well, I try to measure up, but I mess it up. And I wish I wasn't like that. I wish I wasn't wishing anymore. Wish I could remember that nobody's keeping score. I'm tired of throwing pennies in a well. I gotta do something. Here goes nothing. Your grace reminds me that my best days are not behind me. Wherever my yesterday may find me, well, I don't have to stay there now. See, my hourglass is upside down, and my someday soon is here and now. The clock is ticking, and I'm so sick and tired of missing out. I wish I wasn't wishing anymore. Wish I could remember that nobody's keeping score. I'm tired of throwing pennies in a well. I gotta do something. Here goes nothing.
Saying hello.
Just came back from the gym.
Hello.
Hello, good to see you.
Everybody feel different now?
All shiny and new.
Yeah, good. Glad to hear it.
Oh. Okay. What are you doing? Jane, it's all yours. Because we're getting ready.
You're here in time to hear everybody give Forbes one more round of applause for an absolutely incredible 9-day journey through our inaugural Selling on the Spot media training. Forbes, I love you. I appreciate you. Thank you so much. Voice is cracking. Gonna need my happy celebratory cry after this call.
Thank you, all of you, for the rainy day notes that you gave me. I intend to share that with my children. That's why I, big part of why I started tearing up, because I love them knowing what I do and who I help and how I make a difference. And so Forbes also made that assignment to you to make the rainy day notes for each other. So please do so again in the group or otherwise. Huge shout out to McKenna. Thank you, McKenna.
Almost everybody has already signed up. I said, I'm going to keep it open at that price until tonight. But McKenna's responsible for building it. She's part of what you get. You want to just...
And we're putting more into the course. This is a new training that we put together. And it's hard. I want to look at them.
I know.
But I'm sorry. I've been working all night on this. But I'm so excited for you guys to get started, because we've put together all the tools for you to really be successful in promoting this and to start making money, like as a side project. Because whenever you talk about this training, you should be making money. So we've got all the affiliates set up, and any questions you have, direct them to support@forbesfactorlive.com, because this is a new course. I'm here to help you guys, and I want you guys to be successful. So I, for the moment, I'm gonna be your lifeline to getting you guys set up to start making some real money online. So I'm really excited.
Yeah, I love you. She has worked her butt off for this. Put everything else aside. That's what you have to do to be successful, right?
Mm-hmm. I've spent literally from, I've been up all night from yesterday to today, and I have put together what I hope will just work perfectly for you guys. So,
and the other thing, let's give a little shout out to Kimberly. I don't know if you realize, but when we're up all day, she's up all night. She's been up, it's literally 4 o'clock in the morning, her time. So give her a big round of applause.
Thank you, guys.
We really do. Thank you so very much. There's a nice couple of shout outs to you as well. We are at 5 o'clock jumping on to our next call. So it's kind of crazy. But and by the way, you can find out people in that area too. You can meet some people in our Sunday class, but we're going to be doing James on Monday. And I'm excited. Thank you.
I'm excited.
I love you.
I love you.
Thank you, McKenna. So yes, watch for details from me about the Selling on the Spot Masterclass. That is the class that we're making reference to, that you're getting the affiliate link to, through which we will sell into the media training. So similar to how Forbes has her class an hour from now, I will be running the class, the Selling on the Spot Masterclass. That's why for my team, I was asking about, what are you guys doing on Mondays at 7 p.m. Eastern? That is the time I'll be announcing the launch date of that one. For those of you still watching in the chat, I'm getting some private messages. Some of you are asking for the link again. I'll post it into the private group if you haven't yet registered to become an affiliate. So please absolutely do so. Please pay this forward by inviting other people to join us in this journey. I am so incredibly thankful that you all trusted and believed in me. And obviously Forbes threw me by choosing to be in this inaugural class. It meant that much more to me for you to be in this very first one, each and every single one of you. And Richard, thank you for bringing Lori to us, because she was already a first referral even into the inaugural program. So that was awesome. And then what else? I wanted to also say, please keep speaking positively every day to your foreman. Your foreman is down your right arm. Speak nicely to him and her every single day. Listen to the answers, because the answers are there. The answers are your soul speaking back to you. So with that, thank you. Oh, Forbes, you're muted.
Yeah, actually, wait a second. So I didn't realize what this little girl has built for us, because can I just show you something that you're going to get? Yeah, hang on a second. Move this back over here. Can you walk through that for a second? Because it's, I'm blown away.
So
wait, hang on.
Here's what I've put together for you guys, and there will be more coming, as we just wanted to test some things out to make sure they worked, like for the affiliates, because I want you guys to be promoting stuff that will actually get opt-ins. So here's where you'll create your affiliate account. This is where you'll get $20 for the webinar that we hold on Saturdays, and $100 for every media mastery person you bring in. And then I put together a video script for you guys. So if you click on that link, it'll pop up this. And so here's our example of our video script. And then all you do is you plug in your information here that we've put together, and you have a done for you sales video. And then I've put together two opt-in funnels. So you got to download them into your account, but these are for when you sign up people for the affiliate program, you want to be collecting their email addresses. So what we're helping you do is to build your own email promotions list by using the people you bring in. So when people sign up through this, you'd attach the affiliate link that we have given you. That's just the buy page, and you'll collect all the emails. And there's two options to put in here. And then what we'll be adding today or tomorrow are some Facebook posts for you guys, some pre-written ones that you can add in your own text, as well as a couple videos explaining how to really set this up into a more efficient way. I just wanted to make sure that it all worked before.
And genius-wise, you guys have already gotten your first Facebook post because they already did a post that says selling on the spot marketplace is. Mm-hmm. That will be one of your posts that you already did. And I'm also going to include how to do a teleprompter so that you can learn how to do that on your computer.
So I also added in here under the script, here's a bunch of resources we use if you're trying to increase your camera quality. We've got a ring light, lavalier microphone, and then we'll put together. I have this already set up. I just wanted to make it easier, the flow of it, to how to read a teleprompter. So you guys will be able to put this up. So when you fill this out, you can put it onto a teleprompter and you literally just use your phone and you can read into it. So that'll be super easy to set up. And we've got places for you in here to put your videos. So hopefully you guys will enjoy this and have an easy time making it. That was really my goal, to get you guys to be able to do this as easy and efficient as possible. So any tips or anything that you're like, hey, McKenna, this could be better, is awesome. I really want this to be amazing for you guys. So
thank you, McKenna.
Wow. I hope you guys are totally wowed, because that's awesome. That's more than I knew about even. So thank you, McKenna.
All right. Bye, guys.
So yeah, I was gonna say, while we have just three more seconds here on camera, then for those of you, thank you also to those of you that have interviewed me. I will obviously be keeping in touch with you. The private group continues, so you can still communicate with me there or separately, because we did say with the interviews that we are strategically putting them out at different days. We didn't need 10 suddenly, 10 people interview Jane. So everything is strategic. So please watch for the dates that we want to be putting that out, and how and where and with what hashtags and tags and all of that. A couple of you, we still have the interviews outstanding. Please book that with me. Still absolutely want to do that with you for the sake of your training and to lift you up, because everything that we do is a win-win. So that interview is for you as well. Okay. I think that was it for me. McKenna just wowed me, and I'm just like, whoa, I got to check all that out. I haven't seen all that finished material yet either. I hope you've loved this journey. I know you have. Thank you for choosing to spend all this time with us. Kimberly, thank you for being with us as well. And I think some of you were also with Forbes and me on her call. That's at 5 p.m. Eastern. So 55 minutes for now, next call. Let's continue changing lives. Thank you for being here and fully participating, playing full out. Have a great day, guys.
Thank you, Jane.
You're very welcome.
Goodbye.
Jane?
Yes.
Where are the recordings going?
I will double check with Forbes.
Okay. I am in charge to that, and I will talk to Mikaina about that recording. Okay.
Thanks, bye. Bye, everybody.
Have a good sleep, Kimberly.
Not yet. So many call yet.
Yeah, you're probably on the next call first still. She's like 3 more hours away from sleep.
Hey, bye, Jane, everybody. Can anybody attend that call tonight? On this call?
Have you attended it before?
Yeah, I have.
Yeah, then you can. Same link.
So,
Or you should be getting an email for it anyways. If you don't, reach out to me. If you don't, then reach out to me.
It would be, the email would be from Forbes.
That one might be coming from Team Forbes Riley. There's more than one.
Okay, I'll check.
So usually there's a 1 hour before the call, so there should be one right now.
And it's not her inner circle though.
No.
No. Okay.
No. But if you don't have it, then reach out to me.
Okay, I'll check and then I will.
Okay.
And I'd love to see you guys tomorrow at my marketplace if you can join me. I've got some new people.
I know, Jillian, I wanted to come, but I'm triple booked tomorrow afternoon. Oh. So your next one for sure.
It's okay.
But Heather, I'm coming to yours.
Awesome.
And yours, Jane.
Thanks,
yours,
Jane.
Okay, bye, guys.
Okay, see thank you. You, guys. Take care. Thank you, Forbes. Thank you.
show, Riker. I've got 15 minutes to get there and back. Riker! Riker Riley! Riker? What'd you say?
I said I was turning it off. Oh,
shower. I thought you were going to take your shower.
I was going to.
All right, I got 15 minutes to be there and back.